This leopard was confiscated as a cub after being in the illegal wildlife trade. Now, leopards are real strong. They don't make good pets at all. So even though he was a nice little guy, we could not do much hands-on with him. Look at here as he play with his bone. Unlike the cheetahs, the leopard was absolutely no contact because it was way too dangerous for the vets and handlers.